Postman Pat, Postman Pat, had a stuck in my cat. Early in the morning, just as day is dawning, he picks up all the post bags in the stand. Postman Pat, Postman Pat, Postman Pat, had a stuck in my cat. All the birds are singing, and the day is just beginning. Pat still sees a really happy man. Everybody knows his bright red van. All his friends will smile as he waves to greet them. Maybe you can never be sure there'll be knocking letters through your door. Postman Pat, Postman Pat, Postman Pat, I'm stuck in a cart. All the birds are singing and the day is just beginning. Pat still sees a really happy man.
One day, Postman Pat was visiting Sloping Main Common. Spike was waiting for him. Hello, Pat. When is my television set coming? Not too soon, Spike. I'm just finishing the letters. Here's some for you. Thanks. Lethal. It was as he got home, passing Twilight's manor, that he noticed Twilight sulking. Hello, Twilight. What's up?
Hello, Pat. My television set's not working, and I need it mended so me and my friends could have a slumber party to have a look at the tape about you from the young days.
Pat could see the television set standing outside. Ted can get it fixed. He can just about fix anything. Would you mind taking it to him, please? Sure thing. Ted was getting his lorry mended. That should do it. Oh, hello. It's Pat. Hello, Ted. I got this TV set from Twilight. It's broken. Do you think you can mend it? Of course I can. Then she can watch your tape. Just put it here and I'll see what I can do. Bum bum bum. Bum 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 bum. Dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee Pat came to the post office. Mrs. Goggins had some large parcel waiting. That will be Spike's television set, I suppose, Mrs. Goggins. Yes, it is, Pat. It arrived from the mail train. Oh, give us a hand. It's heavy. I'm glad you're not taking too many parcels today. Pat remembered Twilight's television, so he went to see Ted. Hello, Ted. How's things with the telly? I'm just giving it a polish, Pat. I've got the workings all better. Let's get it loaded then.
Pat delivered Twilight's telly. Thanks. Now I can get the slumber party ready. Spike came up. Have you got it, Pat? It's here, Spike, for your cubby place. Oh, it's wonderful. Now we can see what we can be on it. You seem pleased, Spike. Look here, Twilight. Oh, that's nice. A real one. Sorry I tricked you. I had to keep the secret safe. If I didn't get it ready, I can't see what I can watch. Or mind if you help get the slumber party ready? All right. My prize will have to wait.
Postman Pat, Postman Pat, Postman Pat, had a stuck in my cat. Early in the morning, just as day is dawning, he picks up all the postbags in the stand. Postman Pat, Postman Pat, Postman Pat, had a stuck in my cat. All the birds are singing, and the day is just beginning. Pat still sees a really happy man. Everybody knows his bright red van. All his friends will smile as he waits to greet them. Maybe you can never be sure there'll be knock-ring letters through your door. Postman Pat, Postman Pat, Postman Pat, I'm stuck in a cat. All the birds are singing and the day is just beginning. Pat still sees a really happy man. Pat still sees a really happy man. Pat still sees a really happy man.